Who's that tanorian? I actually don't know. I don't know. I put these there, but I didn't actually bother to watch the video because I wanna make a video on it. So let's see. What is the tanorian? Okay, let's make guesses. Immediately, this looks very, very Primarina. Very similar body shape, similar hair, I guess. And they both seem aquatic as fins. And I mean, we don't know for sure, but it looks feminine to me. Okay, so very Primarina. I'm good. Is it similar to Primarina as in its base like a sea lion? I don't think so. Is it based on a siren though? Potentially. What am I picturing? The head looks a lot like Meganium in my opinion. I don't know why. There's a giant neck fluff, which is also reminiscent of Meganium. Hair definitely looks like Mega Ampharos because there's little beads in it. I mean, I definitely can say it's aquatic. I'm gonna guess feminine, aquatic, partially based on siren. There's bubbles, so it looks like I got one of them right. Mysticade. The Rainbow Falls Tanorian. Water light type. Okay. So, in conclusion, I don't know if it's particularly feminine or based on the siren. What is this supposed to be? I don't care. I think this is my favorite Tanorian. This thing is absolutely adorable. It's so cute. It's I want to pet it. I want to pet it. I love it so much. I love it. Wow.